Bison Panel, Cement Bonded Particle Board. NCL has set up a boards plant near its cement plant in Andhra Pradesh. The boards plant manufacture cement bonded particle board with brand name Bison Panels in technical collaboration of Bison Werke of Germany, the world leaders in particle board technology. The Bison Panel is made out of 62% cement, 28% wood. The wood used in the panel is plantation wood like eucalyptus, which does not cause depletion of forests. Recognizing this world over, it is classified as eco-friendly, as the density of the board is as much as 1250 to 1300 kgs per cubic meter. The board is apparently heavy compared to plywood and other particle boards. But Bison Panels are not affected by fire, water or termites. As the board can withstand all types of weather conditions, the board is used for both interior and exterior applications. The board has workability like wood. It can be drilled, sawn and sanded with normal working tools and used in all places where plywood or other particle boards are used. The board is light gray in color with smooth finish and can be decorated with paint with minimum preparation. Internally, the board is used for partitions, false ceilings, wall claddings, door panels or door shutters, fixed furniture, kitchen platforms, mezzanine flooring, etc. As the Bison Panel does not spread fire, it is the ultimate choice for cabins, workstations, etc. in office buildings to avoid fire accidents. They do not emit poisonous gases and fumes like other boards using formaldehyde binders. Externally, the board can be used for building facades, cabins, booths and other outdoor cubicles, compound walls, roof underlays, etc. As the board is manufactured strictly conforming to BIS and ISO standards, the board is regularly exported to countries abroad. In the initial stage, when the board was marketed in early 90s, the carpenters were not familiar to work with a board like Bison Panel. They were not adopting simple techniques required like edge distance from screwing, proper spacing of the screws, screwing through thickness of board, proper selection of hinges, lack of provision for expansions, etc. Hence, there was initial resistance from the carpenters. But now the carpenters are well aware of the techniques and are able to use the board for several applications from floor to roof and everything in between with assured advantage of strength and durability. Our website www.nclind.com can be referred to find user's manual wherein working details are given for several applications. One can contact our technical cell for a free copy of technical handbook. NCL has pioneered in laminating Bison Panel first time in the world by developing and designing necessary machinery and equipment through in-house R&D. The factory-made laminated Bison Panels are marketed under the brand name Bison Lab. NCL also produces designer boards with self-embossed patterns for wall claddings. To cater to demand of the northern market, NCL has put up one more boards factory of higher capacity at Paonta Sahib in Himachal Pradesh. Bison Panel is an engineering board with a well-defined strength. years. When the applications are properly executed, they are strong and durable forever, better than other particle boards. Bison panel is mainly used in many countries abroad for the construction of modular houses, including multi-storied buildings. This system of housing requires long bed trailers and high boom cranes. NCL developed a system with simple engineering needing no high skills and no machinery requirement for erection. Very little foundation is required for the shelters as they are made using the concept of low weight and high strength. NCL prefab has flexibility and adaptability from a small hut to a huge industrial shed. Hence, they can be custom made as per individual requirement of the clients. NCL has supplied thousands of shelters to reputed organizations in private and public sector companies, including Ministry of Defense for project housing. Similarly, during emergencies like earthquakes, cyclones and tsunamis, these shelters have helped governments in providing quick relief to the affected people. During earthquakes in 2005, NCL supplied more than 50 large-size shelters to Jammu and Kashmir, out of which CPWD has airlifted 27 shelters in military aircrafts. NCL prefab has constructed a huge township at Jamnagar with row houses, covering a total area of 4 lakhs square feet within 120 days for Reliance Petroleum project in 2007. NCL provided shelters with air-conditioned classrooms, libraries, hostels for boys, girls and other staff for Rajiv Gandhi University of Knowledge Technologies at Kadapa, Nuzvid and Basra in Andhra Pradesh. The shelters also included dining halls, modern kitchens with toilets, electrification, etc., including civil works, with a total built-up area of 7,67,000 square feet, were successfully completed in just 4 months' time to accommodate 6,000 first-batch students in 2008. Similarly, during the same period in 2008, Andhra Pradesh Police Department wanted 138 hostels, 34 dining halls and 238 classrooms with a built-up area of 4.17 lakhs in 4 months' time to establish police training centers in the 23 districts of Andhra Pradesh. The above two works are ample proof for the ability and competitiveness of NCL prefab in providing housing and townships for instant accommodation. Thus, NCL is a trendsetter and leader in introducing prefab technology in our country. Let us take a short break so that we can clarify your doubts, if any.